diagnosis here?
It was determined that Andrew had psychosis, otherwise unspecified.
And he came home.
He's better after receiving some medication. And he was seen by a psychiatrist for several months. He went off his medication after about 6 months. And about 3 months later, he had his second psychotic break.
Undisclosed psychosis was, it sounded 10 times better than schizophrenia. When I thought of schizophrenia, I thought of teenage
beat up people
and you know.